Okay, 2.4 volts using the thicker steel wool. That's the, I think, grade number 3. And all the strands inside the tube are ran in parallel in a bundle. I guess it allows the air to flow past it easier. I'm getting 120 milliamps, 124, 125. So if you multiply the milliamps times the voltage, it should give you the average wattage.